Every angler has a goal to achieve, but they're goals for a reason, because they ain't easy to achieve, sometimes even taking a lifetime, or sometimes never even happening at all. But that's what keeps us casting, is knowing that any moment you could get the bite of a lifetime. My main goal is to catch a 20-pound pike, and it seems to be the magic number for all pike anglers, and I've gotten close on many occasions, but still have yet to catch one. And the best time to do this is the pre-spawn, where the fish are at their heaviest, so I decided to start in December. It all started with my friend Ben catching a 14-pound pike on a roach dead bait. We might have a bite here, boys.
Moves again.
Give it two more seconds and I give it, because it is moving alright. Like, look.
Ah, can't go under that.
Quick. Vent's on, boys. It's a good fish, I think. Can we hit the net? Ah, it is a fish.
Vent. I knew it.
Yeah, he's on now.
He's big.
Is he? Yeah?
He has a big head. Oh. I've seen his head. I think it's big. No.
He's gone for the weeds. Pull him out. No, don't lock him. Is he, yeah?
Yeah, he's 10.
Let him pull off there. Oh, yeah, he is.
He is 10.
Yeah, he is.
Thomas!
Come on, get ready?
Get it!
Yes! We got it! Yes! He's done it.
Yes.
Yeah, she managed. He's done it. Soon after, I was roach fishing, and as soon as I hooked the first fish, it was then grabbed by a big pike.
Well, I hooked a roach, and a pike is up there grabbing him. And he's running miles. Yeah, thank God.
Unfortunately, during this time, I broke my ankle, so I wasn't able to explore up the river like I'd liked to. So I decided to stay put in one spot and do some float fishing for roach in hopes it would draw in a pike that I could cast at with a lure or bait.
Ah, no. First one. Oh, that's a big fish. Oh, that's big. Look at that for a roach. Lovely.
Oh, pike!
Oh, here. Big one. Was he about 10 pound? Jesus.
Oh, Jesus! No.
There was a big pike there. Oh, he looked like a 12 pounder.
Pike attack.
Oh, a fish. Oh my god, that's a giant. That's a big one. Oh my god. We're left for a watch.
The pike that attacked the roach showed little interest in my lures, which made me think they were too small. To see if the fish wants to eat, I went dead baiting with Ben, where I ended up catching a 17 to 18 pound pike.
Ho ho, bye. On your gun there.
She's fairly big. Oh boy, 17 pounds. All right, let her go. That weekend, I bought some bigger lures and tried them out with James and Ben.
Yeah, we don't tie them, do you? I'll probably take the rod.
Yeah.
How, boys? Ah, f*** you and your dead baiting.
You blaming us.
Ah, how? Oh, no, he's not. He's more. No. He's about five.
Oh, my God. How do you even hold that? Do you have me?
I'd f*** him over to you now. It's a dolphin.
There he is. Any fish?
A few, yeah.
Oh, it's not too bad then, is it? Do you think it's the rain?
I don't know. The last 3/4 of an hour now, all I've had is about 2 fish.
Oh, jeez.
Now, when I had a good morning.
Oh, got one. I got a pike.
Yeah, small.
Jeez, you wanted that. There you go. Oh, not bad for a second cast. My friend Adam wants to catch his first pike on a dead bait, so we went to the same spot where I got my 18 pounder, and within minutes we got a bite.
There's some specimen roach here, boys.
Tumbling down.
Pick up now and reel and strike. Quick, go, go. You on? Yeah, you have him.
Oh, yeah, I'm on.
Yeah, good. Now, he's going to run you now. He's a good fish, I think.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, you're not bad. It's 8 pound. Just let him, he's gonna run again now, hopefully. Yeah, I told you. That's unreal. He's bollocks already.
Oh, he's gone.
Is he gone? No, he's on.
No, he's not.
And the roach is gone.
Oh.
pie is gone.
I didn't make the net. I literally saw the rod top, like, would you get that?
There's me worried about me float, so I didn't bring it in.
Nope. Very long, very skinny though.
Oh, that's infection.
That's definitely my best fish.
Yeah.
They're nice, they're down deep.
Yeah, no, they're not. They're just in the corners. That's why you want to strike quick.
Yeah.
There you go. Hooks out. I'll leave him in the net for a quick minute, then we'll weigh him.
What?
That's what you need.
What do you think? Maybe 8?
I'm going to say 8.
I don't know. I'll go 9, you go 8.
No, right, you go
just,
9.
Just for the sake.
He might be a 10, but he doesn't look it.
He's a nice, healthy looking fish.
He's very healthy. Nowhere near. Do you know what he is?
What?
He's 6 with the net.
Is he?
He's 5 pounds.
Jeez.
That does not look like a 5. So it is skinny, but the head in it.
Yeah.
Like, I'll hold him up quickly. Like, I guess so, because he's short, but
yeah.
If you've got an infection there, an infection there.
Boys, that is, he looks huge with you, you know. That is brilliant, take a photo there. Now he's gonna kick off. Oh, careful. Yeah. Good.
Over the month of December, we had heavy rain and freezing temperatures, which made roach fishing very hard. So me and Ben began to move around more, hoping for my first pike of the year.
Pike for me!
Get in!
He doesn't even fit in the net!
Eleven!
Hardly! Oh my god, I'm raging I wasn't filming. Yeah. Oh. I see him. Bring him up. Oh, he looks about the same size. Oh, he's running, yeah? Yeah. Oh, it's more than mine. Jeez, he fought real hard. Look at the state of this place right now. Rods, bags, yeah.
When the temperatures went up a bit, I went back by myself in hopes I'd hook another pike on a lure.
Oh, let's catch a roach. Ready now, I'm ready today. Okay. So what I'm actually realizing here compared to the other side is the fish are nowhere near as big. Like the ones I'm getting over that side are a pound, nearly 2 pound. Well, these are like, that's the average size for this side. So, They're way smaller, but this is a better pike spot. In a flood now, it's better for pike. It means I'll come over more. Let's try the lure. Every time I've been down here with the lure, I've caught a pike. So let's see if this is the same. Main technique, throw with that slack, lead sink. And then I do a stop pause technique. Wouldn't know, right now anyway, I don't know. I really only just cleaned my gear and it's already covered in mud again. Yes! 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 Starfish. I told you boys, there's always a pike here. He was out there a bit. Oh, not bad. Oh my god, he's not bad, you know. Oh, that's not a bad fish. Oh my god, that's good, you know. That's a good sized pike. Look at that tree. Oh my god, that's a nice size. He could be, that's 15 pounds, I think. Dude, that's a good fish. I don't know. Oh my god, look at those head shakes he's doing. Come on. Oh, he's big mouth on him. My god. Oh my god. Ah, he's not as big. Maybe it's just at 10. Oh my god. Did you see that? He's just going. Come on. Oh my god, he's under there. Oh, I'm wrapped around something. He's gonna pull me in. Come on. I think he's wrapped me around something and he has. Oh, he's under that f***ing branch. That's my fear. That's the fear with him going under that tree. Oh, maybe he was lucky. Maybe just pull himself out. Shit. Now let's try. I can't lose that. It's a big fish and a big shad. Show him what I have to do. What I have to get a bit... Oh, no, he's still on. He's still there. No. Have mouth. Yes. It was just under a ton of weed. Look at that head. That is a good fish. Look at that. Oh, he's very short. Thank God I got him out. Trying to get the camera out. Same. Come on. I got this. No! Are you kidding me? No! I took the camera out to get some shots and no, he's spit dog. No. And I thought he was hooked well. He was just there and just came out. Are you serious? Oh, great. Thanks, Aaron. Why don't you add some dark clouds to add to my depression? This bait is in bits. I need to buy more of these, actually. Oh, I had him out the tree and all. Fuck's sake, boy. Alright, well, I guess all we can do is just keep fishing. Oh, God. How did I lose that?
Although that was a hard loss to swallow, we still got a good amount of action, including James catching his first ever pike on a lure.
No, yeah, go on. Drop him. Yeah. Now!
Yes.
You caught your first pike.
And my ankle also healed, so I was able to move around the river more.
Yeah. Oh, he's here and he's hungry. Oh!
Over that week, we had heavy snowfall, and afterwards, me, Ben, Adam, and his friend
Connor
went for another session dead baiting.
Well, hello. Well, what do you want? Yeah, f*** you.
I nearly killed myself trying to get up this f***ing hill. Go on, one of you f***ing go off.
Beep, 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 beep.
You know, there's pure fish on that one, it's just holding the bait in his mouth.
What?
It could be fish, you know? Really? Feels okay. It looks small now. A big pike won't come in that quick. Maybe he's big.
You want me to go over and get the net for you?
Yeah, please.
Fucking players here.
They are. They're right down the...
Yeah, that.
Roll that net.
Yeah, you hold that net, Adam. You're doing nothing.
Oh, nice.
That's the second good fish in the dead bait.
Trot as well. It's just right in that corner. I stuck really early because I knew it was a big fish by that f***ing take.
He is 13 pounds with the net.
So he's 12.
Again.
Not bad. Goes. Yeah, watch it now, 20, calling it. Fish?
Yeah.
Yeah. Up the bay. Oh, he's going. Oh, he's huge.
Boy, Ben with a giant pike.
Bait. Yeah, tight.
Jesus.
Can't get him in the net.
This year was a hard one for me. Although we got some great fish, including my biggest river pike, the cold temperatures and heavy rain made fishing way harder than expected. And although I have yet to catch the elusive 20 pounder, I know upon each cast I make, I'm one step closer to getting a bite from the fish of a lifetime.